Tennessee. Well, if you would, make some noise one more time for Brett Young and Lily Rose. So we were all, Brett, Lily, and all our crews and bands, we're all on tour together last summer on the Outskirts tour, and we had so much fun, we decided to keep it going this spring. We were about halfway through the tour last summer. We all were getting to be buddies, and we were hanging out after the shows. We'd get a big circle of chairs together, and we'd hang out in the parking lot, and we got to talking one night. We were talking about how fast the summer was flying by. Fast forward about 3 or 4 weeks, we were all sitting out there talking about how bummed we were that the tour was coming to an end. And then, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks later, it was the last weekend of the tour, and we were sitting out there planning to keep the tour going in 2024. So I want to say a big thank you to Brett and Lily for making time for us to keep the party going here for just, we got one more week left, and we're having an absolute ball. We've had so much fun with those guys. Y'all, it's been, this coming up October, it will be 10 years since I put out my first album, Monorilo. So I want to say thank you to all of you guys who supported us over the years since then, including being here tonight. The last 10 years have been an absolute dream come true. This has been quite the adventure. It's hard to believe that after all these years, I'm still out here having a good time playing country music with my buddies. This is a song about where that all started for me when I was a teenager. This song is about a little spot by the river in Cedartown, Georgia, or just up the road from Cedartown, where we used to go as kids and let our hair down a little bit. This one's called Water Under the Bridge.
Joshua Burkett, y'all give it up for Joshua.